He just misread the timing. Then Sarfraz just couldn't get the gloves.
Over pitch by Razak. And fumble as well. It's getting a bit damp out there, I think. And he's fumbling again. Oh, dear. Keystone Cops. They come back to... It's high. Now someone's settling under it. And would you believe it? Really, would you believe that? Not if you saw it 15 times. Axman had a shocker the other night. He dropped Chan the ball twice.
He should have really called aggressively. Ajmal there bailing out of the attempt. And then quarreling with Shoaib Malik.